What happened to the $10,000 slime? We had a $10,000 Lego slime for sale a few months ago, and now the slime has turned into glue. Let's see if we can activate it without breaking any Lego pieces. Well, it looks like it's kind of working, but dang, does this mixer sound rough? But it did activate the slime back to normal, so we'll see what happens with the slime. What do you think we should do with it?